Yo, what's up? Rick, rundown of my practice kit on two. First off, we throw down a floor mat with a rubber bottom. I drilled a kick block onto it to prevent pedal sliding. I got my old Iron Cobra attached to a ProLogix Thunderkick pad with a downward swinging beater. I got a throne on Amazon, one of the cheapest they had. Next is a classic snare stand, but the basket is small and fits my 10-inch reflex pad nice and tight. I like the bouncy side of the reflex, best pad hands down. Here we have the DW Go Anywhere hardware, but I don't use the stock pads. They have way too much rebound. Instead, I got these 8-inch pads made by the Moon Gel people. You can really dig into them and they feel the most realistic to times. Bottom side has this threading that simply screws under the tree branches. This is a cheap hi-hat stand, it's falling apart but works. I got the Zildjian L80 hats on them. For the crash I use a 16-inch L80. Both cymbals have these dampener devices because I'm courteous of those around me. Now, we are all set up and ready to rock.